My name is Callan Alexander. I'm studying a Master of Philosophy at QUT, looking at acoustic monitoring of the powerful owl.
Acoustic monitoring is a really amazing way to capture a permanent record of the environment using the sounds of the environment.
My project is part of a collaborative work with BirdLife Australia, and the long-term goal for that is to be able to put out a huge widespread scale audio monitor deployment. It'll help give us an idea of powerful owl distribution in areas that we have no idea if they're there or not.
We estimate there's about 13,000 powerful owls in the landscape. The powerful owls are listed as threatened in all the states that they occur because about half of the forest habitat that powerful owls used to occupy prior to European settlement has disappeared.
The overall goal for my project is to build an automated species recognizer. We can run all our data through a computer program, and hopefully it will tell us if there's powerful owls there or not.
There's this huge expanse, 90% of their range, where we really don't have a good handle on what they're doing at all. Callan's work has the capacity to build a tool that will help us understand where these birds are, how they're doing. This work could really be a game changer in our understanding of powerful owls and potentially going forward, nocturnal birds generally.